I'm Gary Blase, and this is my wife, Amy. And we have basically a 200 cow herd, milking with robotic milkers. We've been doing it for about a year now. We are happy with the robots.
The biggest reason is the hired help. You know, at 200 cows, it's too many for just us to do. So that was the biggest issue. And it was kind of to the point where we were either going to quit dairying or do this, because we just, the whole hired labor thing was just getting to be too much to deal with, and we just weren't ready to quit yet, I guess, so we decided to go this route.
We like the heat detection aids that we get through the robotic system. The rumination, ours have rumination in it, and that really helps find sick cows and cows that are in heat. It's also really good for mastitis, and all you have to do is go and look at a list, and it'll tell you which cows that you should be checking up on to see if they're having mastitis issues. And our mastitis issues have dropped since we've been using the robots. The robots milk the cows the same every time, where if you have hired labor, they have a tendency to want to do it the way they want to do it, even though you told them to do it one way. They might not always do it that way, where the robots, you tell it what to do and it does it that way.
The first few months we're kind of trying, you know, it's a lot of new stuff, and we did have some issues, but those issues are past us now, and the robots call if there's an issue with the robots and stuff, so we don't get many calls anymore, and it's pretty good going now.
We wouldn't go back to what we were doing. We think the robots are really an improvement to our operation, and we're 100% behind the robots. Yeah, we like them.
If you're needing to build a new parlor or anything like that anyway, it sounds so expensive when you start talking about the robotic technology, but the new parlors and stuff are pretty expensive too, so you know, I think in the long run, it's pretty comparable, you know, for doing that. And it's kind of an answer for people that don't care to deal with the labor issue. You know, some people are really good at managing people, I guess. You know, we'd like to manage our cows, and this gives us the ability to manage our cows instead of people. And it puts the cows back in your own hands again more. So we've kind of been dairy farmers for so long that you don't just turn that off overnight, I guess. But there is more freedom. We don't have to be here at 5 and 5. You know, we still have an awful lot of chores to do, but you can have a little bit more freedom of what time of day you do those chores.
It's more relaxing. You know, it used to be the help would drive in at 5 o'clock and things start happening. Now it's more of I guess we're going to go scrape alleys now, you know.
We very rarely set our alarm clock anymore, if that tells you anything.